The QA protocol works better than other approaches because it's based on physiology and neurological hierarchy of what goes on in the nervous system. Now, it synthesizes biochemistry with neurology. And what it does is puts together not just a textbook quality level of information, but what it does is it organizes it in a way that provides the best outcomes for patients in the most efficient way, which takes a lot of stress off the doctors who are giving that supplying those outcomes.